well.
I'm on it, Black Shoe.
Gonna try to get a push here. Okay, gonna auto attack a whole lot. Ball. Yeah, constantly pushing is pretty much how you deal with this lane. Cause you're just gonna get poked down. It's not fun. So many ways to dodge, oh my god. Alright, time to base. I can pick up one minion wave. He's gonna push in and go. I can panic use the dove here. Nice. Okay. Okay.
I'm on it, Black Shoe.
Sudi indeed. I can do this wave too. Hopefully. Oh shit. Can I get it? I could indeed. Oh shit! What the fuck is she still there? Never fucking recall, okay.
Enemy killing spree.
Thank you. What the fuck? Where the fuck is she? Top. Lunasek, thank you for the 4 months sub and roti. Should have went for the same one. Enemy double kill. Your turret has been destroyed. Hell no, you're not.
Oh!
fuck? Guess that valve didn't go off. It was bad, man. Really is a nicely designed champion. Thank you, space that for auto attacks. Oh, close one, birdie. Oh, he actually got it. Go out to thank you for the sub, dude. The most damage I'm capable to get is by getting Essence Reaver, get more, my last 10% and some more crit and AD. No, but 100% crit. I don't think it's the best item though, but fun. New Morello last item on Corki, then you would be straight trolling. Building any kind of AP on Corki, you're trolling. But hey, I don't know what your intentions are, so. You'd either get Morph or Mortis, you'd get QSS, the Scimitar, you'd get Guardian Angel or some shit. Something that makes you stay alive. But you don't need more damage at this point. Which is exactly why I am purchasing more damage. Oh, what? That was fucking weird.